Hey guys, so today's video is going to be my favorite things from the month of February. And before I get into this video, let me just say, this is the 1 year anniversary for the My Favorite Things series on my channel, so it's really exciting. I actually don't have anything to show you guys today, but I thought it would be fun to talk about some of the things that I've been using in the last year that I'm still using now. So back in my December video, I think it was, I talked about the Ultra Shea Body Cream from Bath & Body Works. Love that, still using that. My all-time favorite scent so far is Cocktail Dress, which comes in the purple container. And then, of course, I also have Snowflakes and Cashmere. And then the Valentine's Day collection came out, and they have some awesome new scents that you should totally go and check out at Bath & Body Works. I think some of them are still available now. Cocktail Dress is a perfect all-around scent because it's very, like, florally. I think there's, like, purple peony inside of that one. And then Snowflakes and Cashmere is a holiday winter scent. But it's on the vanilla side, so I guess you could use it like all year round if you wanted to be sweet and vanilla scented. I think my favorite palette that I have talked about this year, I don't know if I actually did this one in a favorites video. I definitely did it in a what I got for Christmas haul. It was the Grand Hotel Cafe Christmas box set from Too Faced. And I got that for my birthday from my boyfriend. What I loved about that was there comes with three palettes. I believe one is peppermint mocha, one is eggnog, and one is like a gingerbread man. And like all the Too Faced palettes, which I also think I have the PB&J palette and the Cat Eyes palette, they all come with little booklets of what looks you can do with that palette. And the Christmas palette actually smelt like Christmas scents. So like the eggnog one smelled like eggnog, the peppermint one smelled like peppermint, and then the gingerbread one smelled like gingerbread. And that's what I thought was really awesome about that. And then the PB&J palette, of course, smells like peanut butter and jelly, which is so cool, and you could create looks to make you look like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, which who wouldn't want to look like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, right? Right? And then something else that, of course, I'm still using because I just talked about this in my last My Favorites video. It was the Bior Charcoal Pore Strips and Face Wash. And I know I said in the video that I thought that the regular pore strips were the same as the charcoal ones. I do now think the charcoal ones are a little bit better. They do have a better effect over time. They go a little bit deeper into the pores. So I have been seeing, like, I don't know, like a nice result. I do change up the type of facial wash that I use on my face every day, just because, again, if you use different types of facial washes every couple of days, I don't know, personally my skin has a better effect when I use different types instead of just using one, because then I feel like your skin just gets used to it and it's kind of like I know this video was like super short, but so is the month of February. So let me know in the comments below if there's anything that you've been trying that you want me to try and feature in one of my future My Favorite Things videos. I know a lot of you guys have been on winter break, and I hope you guys are having an awesome winter break. School is creeping up on us in a couple of days, but I guess I'll end this video here, and I will see you guys in the next one. Also, if you have a second, hit the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!